be hard for you. It's gonna be hard for me.
You have to look at it this way. Someone came up
and tried to grab your bag and run.
You know, like watermelon?
Absolutely.
That's what you're doing here. This is your wallet. That's what you have to remember. That's what you have to visualize when you're reprimanding someone. It's not because you're a mean person. It's because it's your livelihood. If you go down the drain, they're not going to.
Right.
They're going to walk out. You know, we've got a job in another
salon.
What time are
you
going to
do? Yeah. That's how
I
haven't thought of it that way.
Thank you. That's how you have to think of it. So I have one more thing to ask you, because I don't know why I asked you, okay? Someone told me that people do this during the day.
Are you doing at the end?
Okay. During the day. Do you know?
I need to be out some more. Everything Tabitha said today was great. Her words of wisdom were incredible. It made me realize how many things there are to learn and to keep up with. I just wanted to show you your new boss. To show you how hot she looks. So I think Tammy felt good. And I think she liked her look. And it helped to hopefully express the new Tammy coming out.
I feel like a whole new person. New attitude for a new salon.
Oh, that's so lovely. Really lovely. And do you love it? Yeah, it was gorgeous. Your formula worked out great, so things like a hairdresser. What are you doing? Shut up. You're cutting all your hair off? You are? How short? That's super exciting.
A rock band. The more extreme, the better. It's a challenge.
I'm going to trim up a little bit. I want you to trim her bangs. I'm going to do a couple of her layers.
I'm glad to see the staff are finally improving, but I still have some fine tuning to do. Are you done?
At this point,
no, you're
not.
Okay.
Not done.
Let's rock and roll now. Mark's really frightened of cutting people's hair. He's very, very insecure, and that has to change.
Tabitha was showing us a haircut on Mark's client, and I remember what it's like to be excited to do hair, and that is what it's about. And I lost it for a while here at the loft, and I got it back.
Clients know when you love what you do. Imagine if every client walked out and had a haircut that looks as special as this young lady's in color, what it would do for your business. By the end of the day, I can't walk. Because every single client I've given a piece of me. Because they get my heart. Because it's what I love to do. So every client's all about them.